wheel is gone on Von Lilas.
Well, two or three shots into that, Manuel.
Von Lilas comes up firing.
He's going to need a few more of those.
Von Lilas just crawling like a man through the desert, trying to get back over to his partner. But the insurgency keeping Von Lilas in their corner to take back in on Ali Akbar.
Well, he's in there with a horse with no name right now, is all I can tell you. Or a camel with no name, depending however you want to look at it.
Ali Akbar right now cranking again the pressure on that the ligaments of that left knee of Von Lilas.
When you ask Ali how he likes his camels, he says one hump or two.
That single leg that Ali's got on him and cranking on it, ladies and gentlemen. The way that pulls the rips, the muscles, the fibers of the bone across the front of the kneecap.
Well, plus he's already got that metal pole rammed into the bone there. Now they're working on the ligaments. He's going to be a mess by the time they get done with him. They're acting like they want to put him out of the wrestling business. He ain't got a leg, he can't wrestle in most cases.
He ain't got a leg to stand on. And Turk John comes in and continues to crank on that left leg from Von Lilas. Oh, drops the big, big leg across the inside of that knee. Von Lilas is going to have nothing there, ladies and gentlemen, by the time the insurgency's all over and done with.
Oh, you know what?
Drops the double, but Von Lilas didn't have the wherewithal to roll all the way.
You know what? I got a question, Apoc. Apoc has got to get in there and do something to save his partner. His partner is taking a horse whipping.
Von Lilas again rolls out of the way from underneath Ali. Yes, he makes the tag to Apoc. Apoc in, ducks under the clothesline from Turkjohn, and a fist to the ten of Turkjohn from Apoc.
Well,
another one.
For their sake, at least the healthy man's in there right now.
Oh man, and Apoc feels it right now, baby. Oh, what's Josie doing out here?
Look, who's at ringside?
What's Josie doing out here? She's not going to be. Oh, there you go. Distracted Joe Wheeler while Dirty Money comes out.
Apoc
sees it coming. Apoc ducks under that attack from Dirty Money.
What a drop kick. Cover.
The title goes across the hand of Turkjohn. And the three. Your winners, Apoc and Von Lilas.
You talk about a botched attack there. Ben Hameen is not going to like this when he sees how this went down.
Apoc and Von Lilas win this tag match, but give the assist to Josie and Dirty Money.
Yeah, give it to Dirty Money.
Up next, OVW TV title rematch, the Outlaw against the champion, Ikonta Brewski. Don't go away.
If your school, organization, civic group, police, or fire department want a fun and exciting way to raise money, you could bring a live OVW event to your town and receive a portion of the proceeds. OVW fundraisers are a great way to raise money, get publicity for your organization, and bring fun, action, and excitement to your entire community. For more information, call 502-759-7665. That's 502-759-7665. OVW and your organization, an unbeatable tag team.
Hey guys, save a ton of money at Toy Crazy Video Games and Toys. New Hot Wheels from only 47 cents each. New Star Wars from $2.95 each. New wrestlers from $2.95 and new superheroes from $2.95. Video games, CDs, DVDs at great prices too. Trade in your old games and save even more. Toy Crazy saves you money at 6716 Outer Loop or call 502-969-7544.
Gentlemen, your next event of the evening is a rematch for the OVW television title. Introducing first, the challenger, 238 pounds, one half of the war party, the Outlaw. And ladies and gentlemen, week after week over the last few weeks, the Outlaw's done everything that he could do to try to take the TV title away from Ikonta Brewski, but not in the right way. He has stolen the title week after week, Kenny, from Brewski.
And right in the thick of it, if something happens every week that keeps him from getting there, this might be the week.
Well, came out here in the first week with Sucker Punch Brewski. It came out here 1 week with a chair that hit Brewski. And started out of his back. Brewski caught him a week or so ago. Finally had the title hit when he's sandbag in the locker room.
Dean, you've been in enough bar fights in your life. You've been in enough bars with enough drunks. Do you ever fight a drunk bear?
But Bill Clark is on his way to the back. The camera is following referee Bill Clark. Hold on, Brewski is down.
Drunk and passed out. I knew it.
Brewski is down, ladies and gentlemen, and I've seen him a little tipsy, but I've
drunk
never seen him like
skunk.
This. I cannot believe that he is intoxicated and
Erlays
and
the keg.
Out.
Erlays the keg.
Well, that
right
keg
by.
Very well could have been the weapon used to knock.
Oh, weapon
I got
snapping.
A Brewski out, ladies and gentlemen. Brewski obviously will not be. Bill, what's going on? No way he can compete tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I've been advised Brewski has been knocked out or something in the back. He is not able to defend the TV title tonight. Bill Clark is advising that we will not be having a TV title match. Hold on, Outlaw's got protest going on in the ring.
Well, of course he does.
Hold it, Outlaw screaming that he must defend the title, and quite honestly, I hate to admit it, but Outlaw is right.
Well,
hold it, Outlaw's talking to you, Kenny.
Well, he's right. I got to back him up 100% on it. There you
Ladies
go.
And gentlemen, the protest that the TV champion must defend the title every week, unfortunately, is correct. Bill Clark
exactly
calling
right.
for the bell. We can only hope that Brewski hears the bell and gets out here in time. The count is on for Bill Clark, ladies and gentlemen.
Did he look like he was going
to
hear a bell?
Three.
He's seeing Tinkerbell right now, but he ain't hearing no bells.
Come on, Brewski. You hear the call screaming, Brewski. Brewski, Bruce, come on. He's up to seven as Bill Clark. Come on. We don't want the Outlaw to win the title like this. Win it in a legitimate way.
Fair and square, baby.
The nine count. Come on, Brewski.
That's it. Ring it. Ring it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I got a Brewski did not answer the 10 count. The winner via the count out and new OVW television champion, Outlaw.
Thank the good Lord that a young referee in there knew the rules and knew that that title had to be defended, and the right thing was done finally by one of our referees.
We will find out in the moments, hours, or weeks to come what it was that the put I got a Brewski was. I'm telling you right now, he was not out because of lingering.
You
again.
Don't know
Brewski
that.
Must have been
you
assaulted.
Don't know
he
that.
He had to have been assaulted, but you're looking at your new television champion because of the rules and a count out. That
you're
match.
The worst cop that ever lived.
Johnny Punch in action. We'll be right back.
Hi there to all the OVW fans. It's me. I'm back. It's the Eugene. And I'm on tour. I'm living the dream. I'm going to be on tour December the 5th in Owensboro, Kentucky. That's right, Owensboro at the Neblet Community Center. And then the very next day, December the 6th, I'm going to be at the National Guard Armory in Campbellsville. Campbellsville, I'm coming to the National Guard Armory. But wait, December the 7th, I'm right here in Louisville, Kentucky, my hometown at the Derby Park Expo 5. December the 7th, Sunday, Derby Park Expo 5, but I'm still coming. I'm still on tour with OVW, and December the 13th, Saturday, December the 13th, I'm in Elizabethtown, Kentucky at the Vaughn Reno Star Community Center. That's where I'm going to be in Elizabethtown. That's right. Eugene's on tour with OVW. I want to see all my friends there, so come out and see me.